Now the part of the programme where all of you at home get a chance to participate. Now let's enter the amazing mind of Max Maven.
The glorious thing about the human mind is that we can use it to do anything we can imagine, to travel anywhere we can dream. So together this evening, we're going to take a rather extraordinary journey. We're going to travel to outer space. To begin the journey, come closer to your television set. I'm talking to you over there as well. Join me here at your television screen. On your screen are various possible destinations for our journey, as well as some scenic points of interest along the way. Think of a number from 10 to 20. Now place your finger onto the moon and say the number 1 out loud. Move your finger to the meteor and say 2. Move your finger to the asteroids, saying 3. Next, jump up to Mars and say 4. Move clockwise to the next planet, Venus, and say 5. Continue moving your finger around the circle in a clockwise direction until you reach your thought of number. Fine. At this point, you've arrived at a planet, and I don't know which one it is. I'm going to ask you to count to your number again, this time moving in the opposite direction, going counterclockwise around the circle of planets until you reach your thought of number. And so we have reached our extraterrestrial destination. My congratulations for landing on the correct planet, Saturn. You know, this could be worse. Had you chosen Pluto, I'd be wearing a dog costume right now.